My guys, we are back once again in Middle-earth Shadow of War. In this episode, we are gonna go ahead and attempt to get this mission and the Gondorian mission done and move the story along as fast as possible. Yeah, okay. So without further ado, let's go ahead and start it. Zog's cult continues to raise the dead, but when the dead starts rising, it attracts the attention of ghouls. Join Caudon in putting a stop to it.
The brothers of corruption raise their dead face
to face. Give me a minute.
Mount Caudon. Give me a minute. I'm going to take a drink real quick. Alright, here we go. Destroy ghoul mounds. But there's things here that I want.
As they rise, so shall they fall.
That's what I want. Okay. Destroy 15 ghouls mounds. Okay. What in the hell are you doing?
Talion, we must destroy the ghoul mounds. Only then will they stop.
Yeah, I'm working on it, homie. The pathing for this thing is really weird. Can you jump this? Oh, there's another one over there. There we go. Ow, come on. You can't jump over that, what? Only four more to go. Gotta be one up here, right? Knew it.
Don't get through these ghouls.
Wait, there's still a couple alive? What? Oh, wait, there's a gem over there and I want it. Because it's one that I'm actually going to use. Two more to go. There should have been a... I got them all. Yay! Okay, that pathing was weird, but... The next one is right here. Ooh, fast travel's not available. Ooh. To Gorgoroth we go. Beninor was taken by the Uruks, but he is not lost. Work with Iduril to rescue him. The Iron Guard skill upgrade. Ooh. Find Beninor. Rescue the Gondorians. There's 9 of them. Alright, let's work on getting this guy first. Trying to rescue my friend here, okay?
Oh, we must leave.
Goodbye, Richard, and thank you.
this is gonna hurt everybody. There's three. So that brings the total up to six, right? That was a little off, but whatever. Killing you. Why did you come out of nowhere, buddy? Here's eight. And there's nine. Look at me overachieving.
I owe you my life.
Where is he? Alright, here's the game plan. We're gonna sneak up on this dude. I'm just gonna kill you!
No, a sacrifice worthy of the Dark Lord's name! You will bleed here. You will honor the darkness!
Stand, men of the West!
Oh, he's dead. And there we go. Things having issues again.
You're injured.
That is a good screenshot.
Say this again.
You're right. Staying in Mordor is certain death.
Lady, make up your mind.
But I can't leave.
My lady, doomed. Together.
Skill unlocked. Iron Guard. Activate this skill upgrade to make warriors you summon much stronger. Okay. So instead of a bodyguard, you get stronger warriors? Cool. I think. I mean, I kind of still like the bodyguard thing, because if I buff up one guy in each area, he could be as strong as I want him to. Why? Oh, I can't do that anymore. I forgot. Okay. Let's look at our inventory since we have new ones. That's really dumb. Bye, Epic. What else do we got? We're in a ring, right? Have a follower kill an enemy. Stupid. I mean, I don't really... I play solo, dude. So what's left? Most of this. There's one in Minas Mungirl, Sirit Ungol. That would probably be our next goal. These are the last two. One's in Nodin and one's in that. Okay, so next episode, guys, we are going to go ahead and take on another Karna mission. But until then, this is Frederick Gaming signing off.